Hi, I'm Kate Richburg for JewelryTools.com, and today I'm going to show you how to use the tripod with the mesh screen. Okay, this tool has two purposes to it. One, I use it when I'm enameling, and the second, I use it when I'm soldering. Let me show you first, though, how to put this together, and then I'll show you what I do with it. So, you can see this tripod has little legs that screw in, and all you do is you take that leg and screw that thread right into the top, like so. And I place it on my fireproof soldering surface. In this case, I have a ceramic tile. And it also comes with this little mesh screen that I place right on top. Now, a lot of times in class or in my studio, I don't have a fancy jeweler's bench at my disposal, and it's easier for me to see what I'm doing when I'm soldering if things are raised up to eye level, so I'm not hunched over like this, right? So the tripod with mesh screen is perfect for when you're sitting down at your work table. It raises your work to eye level, and it really helps you see what's going on with your soldering. So I'll place my solderite board right on the mesh screen of my tripod, and then as I'm soldering with my butane torch, you can see, I can really see really well what's going on. So it raises your work, really makes it easier to use or to work when you're soldering. Now, remember I mentioned two ways I use this. I also use this when I'm torch enameling. So I'll put my piece on the mesh that I'm torch enameling. Then I'm able to come underneath with my butane torch and fire my enamels from underneath. Because if you've done some torch enameling, you remember that we always fire our pieces from underneath and not on top, and the mesh allows us to do that. So, the mesh screen, really convenient, really easy to use, and I hope you enjoy it.